I wanna see. Oh.
Yo! I got the gauntlet! Oh! Oh! Hey yo, what is up guys? Today you're gonna know what's next. So today, it is Saturday morning once again. So, we're gonna go to thrift stores. You guys already know. We go to thrift stores almost every Saturday. So, yeah, next Saturday though, we're gonna be in Kansas. So stay tuned for that. But, we're gonna go thrift shopping. It's Saturday. It's gonna be a good day. I'm gonna just check out the fit. Check out the fit. I haven't worn flannels in a minute. W hat. Come on, mom.
Yo.
Hi, mom.
Good morning.
Good morning, guys.
How are we going?
To Outreach.
So, guys, we are at the first store, the Blessing Box. And all I found with this was this denim jacket right here. Pretty cool find. My mom was trying to look for something. There's really nothing to find here. All right, guys. So, I might get that jacket. You know what I'm saying? So, that's pretty much all we're finding in here. So, yeah. Nothing else, though. So, guys, second location. We are at the Goodwill bins right here. There's a lot of bins. But there, I don't see nothing, but I did find... I didn't find anything shoes-wise, but I did find this random hat, and it's signed. So if you guys know who this signature is, please hit me up. And if it's somebody special, I might pick it up, and we'll see what we can do with this. So, yeah. But as of right now, I don't really see anything too crazy. But, you know, I'll keep looking. Guys, there was really nothing Goodwill for me. My mom got some stuff. I don't know what she got. But, yeah, I didn't get nothing. There wasn't nothing up that that good one. But you know. So guys, we're gonna go to Outreach right now, and then once we come back, we're gonna stop at Spades just to see what they have. And I'm pretty sure that would be it for the video, but maybe we might go somewhere else too, but we'll see. So I'll see you when we are out. Oh, guys, we just got back from Outreach. My mother got tacos. Pretty good. Noah's eating them. We got my boy Noah. We're going to my favorite store. Going back to Spades. I'm very excited.
No.
We got my mom. You know what? I'm going to go get a bev after this because they got me no drink and they finished the water, bro. All right, guys. We're going to Spades. The street is closed right there. So... we gotta go. We have to walk to Spades, but it's not that far. It's just around the corner. Very excited. There's a lot of cool stuff happening in downtown Denison. Probably not gonna go. I know my friends went. And it looks like there's stuff happening around here too. They closed the street for something. I don't know, but yeah, it looks like some interesting stuff. But we're finna go to Spades, and it is open. Very, 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 very excited. So. They moved the sneakers a little bit. Some cool grays up here. Fire stuff. They got a lot of dunks. Got some fours right here. Jeez, my size looks like, or they might be a little bigger. These are cool. Never seen these before. Noah. That's cool. Oh, for real? Jeez. All right.
40?
These look cool. Oh, them joints is hard.
Yep. And then we also got a lot of new arrivals back on the show too. If you
want
to go check them out.
Yeah, for sure, man. Cool stuff. We got the Iconics. You know what I'm saying?
Cool stuff.
Oh, y'all, they got the fire reds up in here, bro. They look pretty small.
You can hear me?
No. Fire stuff, though. They got some crazy. Oh, yo, they got some Bape Adidas up in here.
They have some foam runners.
These are cool. Some foam runners. Yo, they got the Cali's. How much is these joints, though? These are fire.
I bet, Sophia's gonna work out with these.
My cousin had a baby, so congrats to her. So yeah, bro. But they got the Gamma Blue 11s. That's
wait,
fire.
Imagine her walking out with these.
Yeah, got some 8s up in here. These are cool. Yeah, I don't know what these are. Looks like some Revenge Storms. I haven't seen these in a minute. Some fire stuff, guys. Some fire stuff. Some SE Crafts Force. These are nice.
I need a hat.
I'm not gonna buy nothing today, but stuff will be bought one day. Some ones up in her.
Please.
Huh?
Please.
Looks like some cool stuff, guys. So they have these CDGs up in here. These are pretty cool. I said the Cali's. They still have these. I thought these sold already. These are really nice. Pretty cool stuff, guys. I'm not gonna lie. These look like the ones that I tried to sell here. Yo, these look kind of... They look a lot better when they're not beat up. It looks like they got some Carhartt up in here. Oh, this is Dickies and Carhartt stuff as well. Some cool stuff. Some windbreakers. You guys know me and my windbreakers, but I stopped wearing them a little bit. Nike. Pretty cool stuff. I'm not gonna lie. There's no way. When you're reflexing, without a follow, without a mention, you really pop it up on this. Yeah, really cool stuff, guys. Elvis, this is fire. Some Cactus Jack McDonald's merch. Pretty nice stuff. Have more Snickers up here, anyway. These. Them Steel Toes 10s. These are coming back in 25. What are y'all? Y'all ready for them? More of these 3s. I think these are also SE Crafts. I could be wrong. Fire Red 5s. These look cool. These might fit Noah. These are cool. Shattered Backboard 3.0s. Some crazy sneakers, bro. Carmine's. I didn't even talk about these. Yeah, so we're gonna see what else they have up in here. Oh yeah, we were talking about the jerseys that they have. They have this Lakers jersey right here. Magic, the Wizards. Noah, you know whose jersey this is? Michael Jordan jersey. Yes, sir.
Oh yeah, it says Jordan.
This is when he came back in 2003. Some crazy stuff. Supreme board. There was another one over there somewhere.
Yeah. It was like Supreme something.
Yeah. Alright, yeah, Noah said there was some good stuff. There was some pretty good stuff in there. They definitely have a lot more sneakers than they did last time. Even like putting 3 different sections basically.
My grandma parked somewhere else.
Oh yeah, she got closer. But yeah. So Noah had a good time. I like taking Noah to see those places. I'll buy him something one day, one of these days. For his birthday, I might get him, can't tell him what he's getting. No, but definitely had a good time. Talk to the guy a little bit, like I always do. So, yeah, guy a little bit, I might buy some vintage tees for him so that I can sell it, you know what I'm saying? That's what he was saying, if we find something over there, sell it in. Sell it to a shop, help both of us out. That'll be pretty cool, I'm sorry. Yeah.
Yeah.
So guys, this is gonna be the end of the video. Hope you guys like, comment, subscribe. Turn on my post notifications so you don't miss any cool content like this. And I'll see y'all next time. Peace out.
Bye.